I think it's about time for us to take on a classically hard KOF boss. This time we are taking on an absolute legend in the KOF universe. This time we are facing a Rugal Bernstein in his semi-first appearance. Well, at least in this game, I'm allowed to pick my own team members.
Edit play.
I'm gonna go with Terry, because goddammit, Terry needs to beat something. We're gonna put in Robert, because Robert could have put in some work. And then I've got my secret weapon. Hydern! Let's go. Well, at least we're getting Kensou out of the way early. Oh, what the fuck? No, I didn't hit punch. What? Oh my god, really? I didn't need that. Rising Taku! Shit. It's almost like you've just gotta read what the shitty AI is gonna do. You've just gotta read what the AI is gonna do. Alright. Yeah, the sprites are just goddamn hilarious. Throw another Psycho Ball, why don't you? Are you? Oh wait, oh no, I'm thinking of 13. Fuck, goddamn it. Get out of here. Oh god, I hate that. Alright, screw it. Screw it, dive kicks engage. Fuck you, Athena. Oh my god, really? Fuck. Wow, that could have been a stalemate if things didn't go the right way. So, I'm glad it ended that way. Alright, there we go. Well, wait, that's King Lion in the background! What the fuck? What is this level? He's gonna cause me problems like KOF 97, I don't allow this! Shit! Alright, that stupid thing cancels projectiles. Oh no. There you go. What the fuck? I'm not getting attacks. He's really gonna try to take advantage of me. Okay, shit. That's weird. Oh my god, really? No! Ah, should've blocked straight. It's fine. I should've blocked standing, but it's all good. Okay, I barely scraped out of that one. Alright, here we go. Does this song sound familiar? Oh, I can't hear it. Oh, hi, Rock. Oh, that's really... And then that's a freaking time paradox! There we go. I'm using my tech. I'm trying to find certain background. Knife chop it countering crack shoot. I didn't know that was a multi-hit normal. Okay. Oh god, Andy. Getting that grab I was fishing for. Hook it up, ha! I got what are up with these bizarre ass counters, man? I don't got time for chip damage. Shit. No, I got greedy. Fuck the moment. God damn it, Joe! Banaku! Okay, it's fine. I was about to complain right there, but I'm not gonna complain. Oh shit! Mirror match. Alright. I feel like due to how SNK AI works, they should completely decimate me here. Well, he has mirror now, so he can ram-boo at any moment he wants. Get out of here, Robert. Wow, he just straight inhaled that shit. Oh my god. Okay. Ugh! Okay, there we go. I took out Rio pretty easily. He just sat there and inhaled my Hallshell Koken. What the fuck? I don't even know what that is. Oh shit! Yeah, that was such an easy move to read. It's fine, I've got Hyder and Hanter. Oh my god. Alright. Well, here's the matchup we all wanted. After KOF 13. Come on, Takuma. Come on. Give me a fight! Give me a fight! Alright, I'm just trying to scope out what he's gonna do. You know what? I beat him. It's all good. Alright, we got metal slug, man. How many times am I gonna fuck that up?! Alright, he has so many options to grab me! Fuck, he did. You gotta mash shit and pray if your moves don't land. Are you fucking kidding me with this bullshit right now? Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? He'll jump it? Okay, I guess I can just use power waves in the sweeps. And it breaks my emulator. Okay, that's great. Alright, that's cool, I guess. Alright, you know what? It's fine. It's traded. I told you he was the actual item. Oh, fuck hell! The thing is with Hyder is that he has insane AI. What the fuck? What the fuck? There's like one frame of startup, and of course it cripples me. He's not getting in range for... He's not getting in range for a grab. So I can't do anything because fucking... He's giving me no leeway to hit him. He's giving me nothing. Hydern is actually giving me nothing. Oh my god. He just goes for fireballs the whole fucking time. And unless you roll out of the way, you get screwed. There I go. There I go, I fucked up his computer. I fucked him up. Alright, see how well we can do against Rolf. Okay, it's fine, I went over his head. You know, pretty much it's all... I guess it's just a joke that I'm gonna go over Ikari Warrior characters' heads. Come on, Robert. No! I went for all show coke and it fucked me! Damn it! And even if she blocks it, she's able to punish it. Oh yeah, I used this song in KOF 97, I believe. Except it was the original. Gosh! Oh, I thought the bait would have worked! Alright, of course she's gonna jump. I sure can use Hallshell Koken as bait. Or not. That can happen. Okay. Oh, hey, look, it's the ghosts again. I beat them up last game. Venom Strike! Nobody likes you, King. Oh my god! Okay. Why did I just cancel uppercut into Hashapoken? What the fuck? If I canceled DP into Hashapoken, that would have been legendary. Probably shouldn't DP there, honestly. Uh-oh, Andy's gonna be upset. Except I beat him up earlier, so who gives a shit? I hate Mai's AI in this game. Alright, I'm not getting any damage. Every time we hit, it just trades in her favor. Like, look at this bullshit! I can't fight Mai! All she does is bullshits me! What the fuck? What? I don't know why I uppercut it, but I guess it saved me from getting damaged. Sweet buttery fuck! I can't do shit! I can't do shit! I actually can't do shit! That's gonna be such a fucking hurdle to try to get over. Alright, okay. Guess we're gonna do this. Alright, well, I put them on the most annoying to fight list, but that was the original game. Alright, blocking everything. Alright. Alright, gonna sidestep. Guess it's a good thing that he didn't. Okay, I saw that coming. Fine, Athena at least got into the... That's bullshit! That's actual bullshit! Okay, it's fine. He just sat there and took strong hits. Oh, look, it's Mr. Karate. Look, no matter where he is, I'll never fail to him. Oh my god! Benimaru! Stop getting out of my fucking way! Literally, I was gonna go for the same thing! Why does it give my computer so much light? It's bullshit! Use the knife. Use the fucking knife. I shouldn't try to cheese myself. Use the fucking knife. Oh my god! He's blocking everything! Jesus fucking Christ! He sat there and blocked almost everything! I couldn't do anything! Legit, I got no opportunity to do fucking anything! Okay, we're getting Benimaru out of the way. Of course the computer does more damage! Of course the fucking computer does more... Of course the computer does more damage. Of course it does. This game is being of such a little bitch about everything. Alright, okay. Is that a cross-up? I can't tell at this point. Jesus Christ! What in it's trying to read me. It's trying to read me while I'm reading it. No! I needed Athena for fucking yo! Why be a bitch? Why be a bitch about the whole thing? I've already lost, like, what, 3-4 times in a row? What? Why wouldn't you just punish me from the very beginning? Why wouldn't you? Just kill one or two. I don't know. Good thing is that, good thing he's doing bullshit damage. Good thing that everything he has does bullshit damage. I don't think this is possible. I legit don't think this is possible. I'm getting... I should not use Hashra Pokemon anymore. That was just luck the first time. That was a fluke the first time. It was a fluke. You're 100%. Alright, it's fine. What? Oh! It cut out my input so that I could get damage. Alright, that's cool. It's fine. It's fucking fine. Oh! Of course! course Diamond's just gonna bullshit me! Of course! Why let me through? Why let me through to the next match when you can just kill me and make me keep playing over and over and over? Of course make me have to play the whole thing again. Watch it, my first. Of course, it fucking knows. This computer fucking knows that Mai is naturally a check for Terry because I cannot land anything against her. Anytime it's this team now, it's just me, Mai. Oh my god, she blocks so damn often. You can't do anything because they block so much. Oh, never mind. They just stop charge whenever they want. God, what is with this computer being so inconsistent? Guess what I have to do now? I have to get through Mai and Yuri as Robert, because I'm pretty sure Hyder has not faced all three of these characters at once. I'm pretty damn sure. Except here's the problem. Mai punishes almost every fucking thing you do. Because she's a whore. Fuck you. Alright, now I want Riel back, because Riel put in the work against Yuri. Okay! This is the game we're gonna play right now. Yeah. Alright, computer's at full capacity now. It legitimately does not want to see me succeed anymore. Oh yeah! Yeah, of course, that dinky little thing, of course it gets invincible fucking ability frames. Of course it does. Okay, we have at least two characters for him. I can at least get some damage. Okay, at least it traded, so this shouldn't give her a full heal. Okay, it didn't. Thank you. Holy god, charge is not working! Jesus fuck! I absolutely knew Hyder was a mistake. Maybe not. Fuck. Stopping everything. What the fuck? No! She read everything! Fuck this computer! I swear to God, it literally just reads everything. It just reads nothing else. Fuck me. Okay, I got the DM by total accident, and I won. Oh, fuck you. Booyah! Come on, you win. No! Whoa! Whoa, what are you doing? Okay, if I just don't get too close to him, I can actually cheese him out with an air fireball. Because if he always goes for Wrecking Ball Twirl... Or not. Never mind. Yeah, it's learning. It's actually learning. Yeah, it's learning. It actually... I'm gonna lose Riel to Chang. I lost Riel to Chang. I lost him. Okay.
Whoa!
Okay, enough of that! I'm done with you! Get this in. Eat this in your little bitch face. Whoa, god, switching sides. I hate it so much. I have an undeniable hatred for Choi. No! You little fucking asswipe! Fuck you. Okay, we finally beat a match for once. Finally! Long as that's good. Rolf chose not to punish me, which I'm perfectly okay with. I swear to God, it'd be any more useful than anything else I'm doing. Am I looking at this right? Am I crazy? Oh my God, it wouldn't let me jump. I was trying to do air fireball, but then gave me ground fireball, so I had to take unnecessary damage. He took down 3/4 of my health and 2 goddamn hits! Or 2/3. Oh God, before. I'm glad I stood up at the very last second. I'm glad I stood up. Because that could have been major damage. Sweet fucking bloody fuck! God damn. Fuck you. I can't do anything to Clark! Okay. We're getting damage. It's fine, we're getting damage. Not gonna be death because I already used it. Oh yeah, baby! Give me this early advantage against Hyder. Give me the early advantage against Hyder. Why not? Oh! What the actual fuck? I think he's a natural check to Shoto's. What? You can... Ah! Oh my God, I'm gonna lose the Hyder. I'm actually just gonna lose the Hyder. I had a 3v1 advantage and he's gonna kill me. All I got was chip damage! Oh God. I'm better off just using the full fucking art fighting team. I'm better off. Okay, dive kick. Whoa, fuck. Dive kick is really helpful. Alright, just block it again. No! Fuck you, Hyder. Please. Ah! It's SNK! It's gonna give it to the computer! Never mind, we're doing it again. What? Will we just do it again?! I thought I was just gonna give it to the AI, but I suppose not. Is there such a thing as wearing out a computer? Oh shit! I block. Because if I get hit by that, it drains my life and it adds to his. Yes! I wore it down! I wore his AI down! Once I get to my, I'm fucked because I'm gonna have nothing left. I'm just gonna have to do the same goddamn thing I did last time, just tear this computer down. Why did I... What? God! What if she just sat there for a moment? She was like, what am I gonna do? Oh, I'm gonna throw a thing. Fuck, why'd that have to trade? What? It knows what aerials stay out in the air longest! It knows! The fucking computer knows if it sits there with low fucking jab or low anything, that it's gonna fucking hit because it sits there in the air for several thousand eons. I can't do anything! Alright, now I'm gonna bet that the game is finally gonna give me the USA team. So maybe we can. Well, I'm gonna pull a spin on the original. Ha! 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 Fuck you, game! Now you control me. You really thought you control me. Guess what? No! Fuck you, game! Ah! Alright, it appears he just mashes one button. That's it. Oh, fuck! Jesus! Fuck, he avoids shit. He avoids everything. Oh! At least I wasn't a forward jump. Okay, that uppercut does so little damage that I could do it. Alright, so we got lucky next. We got lucky. Oh, the USA team does no fucking damage. They're literally the basic characters for, new people. And again, you have two most likely charge characters on there, so actually they're a more complicated team for new players. Fuck! Yeah, Lucky, you summed up my feelings about you in one goddamn second. Oh, I thought I broke him. I thought I broke him. I thought he was just gonna jump forever. I'm glad you're stupid. So once I'm done, I'm not gonna have the spirit for anything. Whoa! Brian! Whoa, Brian! Whoa! Enough of you! Okay. Alright, all I can do for that is just block. Okay, there. Hydern! Getting the work in. Getting the absolute work in. Alright, so now all you've got are these damn hurdles left to jump over. You've got all this left are the hurdles. Oh, of course, she has no startup on it. So, I have to get hit first. I can't rising tackle her out of it, because here's the problem with that. It has startup! It has startup! Everything has startup! So I get hurt by it! Every time I go for something, they're already starting something else, and it has, and it always hits me. No counters. Unfucking avoidable. Enjoy. I love the ladies' team so much. All three of them are just so fair. Ah! I was just going for life up in the beach. What the fuck am I doing at this point? What the fuck? Oh, air grab! Oh, we're jumping at the same time. Why? She's reading everything! Fuck her in the ass! I swear to God, fuck her in the asshole! Literally, she's just countering every goddamn thing I do. Landing everything. Just land every single goddamn move you throw. swear to God, if she cheeses through me up, it was Robert.
Oh my fucking god! This game has no goddamn remorse! No, I've gotta give money to Magus! I've gotta give it to him! He's gotta review this game, because it's gonna drive him crazy! Especially because he's gonna play the arcade original. Because that game's AI is even goddamn harder!
Alright, I think they're gonna go to the crippling me into hospitalization. And then destroy me, group.
No! That's not... That shouldn't even hurt me! Fuck!
Let it be known! Let the word be known! A Maximilian fan likes Athena.
Come on! Just kill him! Just kill him! It's not hard, Athena!
You've just got to... Enough bitching. Alright, now the problem is, I've got to try to kill Benimaru, basically with just normals, and Psycho Ball. Unfortunately, that's the most goddamn difficult thing in the world. Okay, we got it. There we go. And I can get some damage on Kyo. I can only hear the left voice channel now. What the fuck? How did I get anything the first time? My answer will always be blue. Fuck.
Ah! I got punished for it! No!
I thought the double hit was gonna fuck me up.
No! That little fucking thing can't kill you! That little thing can't kill you! That's bullfuck! Ah!
Diamond blocks fucking everything. He just went for a punch. And that killed me. No knockback, has no anything, no advantages whatsoever. So what's the goddamn one? At this point, the knife is my best friend. Okay, Hydern, put in the finest. Putting in nothing but the finest. Now how the fuck are you gonna take out Kyo? Alright, so the moment I thought he was just... that Kyo was just gonna be a little bit of range back bitch. He decides to go full rush down. And I'm barely able to block anything.
Ah, you little fucking bitch wagon!
I've definitely got enough health. For kill. I just gotta kill him enough to where Benimaru won't be totally impossible.
What? Son of a bitch! He's just moving in ways where I can't hit him! Is this considered footsies? Literally to where I can't fucking hit the guy. He's moving in a way to where I literally can't hit him.
No. No. Alright, I was about to go for Tenryei Kyaku, but I didn't do it.
Okay, after a goddamn hour and pretty much almost an hour and a half, I finally got
to Rugal. And unfortunately, I cannot read any of the dialogue, but
you know what?
The English version is so stupid that I may as well have not been able to read it. This is the Black Noah. Hey, look, it's Guile. Panther. There you go. Hey. You know, this tournament's all well and good now, but, like, you guys need to become my new statues. I've got a lot of statues. I mean, I've got Guy Tendo. I've got Guile. I've got Fei Long. I've got Ryu. It's pretty much all the Capcom characters putting the statues in the background just because SNK felt like being little bitches. Rugal!
Oh, fuck!
Alright. Oh, fuck me.
No! No! Bring the knife out, you fuck! Who's the guy with the sword back here? Who's this guy? I don't recall who he is. I mean, yeah, I know he's a trouser. Fuck! Well, again, non-special. Never mind, I thought I was safe. You and your sidestepping bullshit. I'm gonna need you to sidesteps when I get the second phase. Oh, look, they kept the original portrait. Where's the panther? Maybe they can't render the panther. Shit. Oh, look at that boss demon. Shit. Okay, we got the second form. I used about 2.5 characters to get there, but I made it. You thought I was done? You know what? I don't think this match is gonna end. Welcome to hell. Genocide cutter! Frame 1 genocide cutter. Okay, I got surprisingly farther than I thought I would. Just fuck the genocide cutters. I mean, yeah, I suppose these are the statues of people he's beating, but like. Rugal, I don't think, would want to keep the statue of Gainax, because Gainax took his eye out. I think I am allowed to duplicate characters in the game. No! I wanna just survive for 2 more seconds! You've never seen shit like this done to Rugal before. Oh wow, he's avoiding everything. Oh! If he would have taken chip damage. I swear to God, he would have been dead already if he would have taken chip damage. I'm gonna lose because Hydra can't do anything. Oh! Fuck your frame 1 horseshit! Okay, there, I got to him. There you go. So Hydran isn't totally useless. Oh, fuck me! Alright, I know there's the Saishu. I know there's the Saishu. But, no, I'm not gonna use Saishu. Come on, actually, I have a good battle against 7-4. Go. Oh shit, he's not meter. That's not good. Yeah! I got 3 characters on him! Okay, I do need to get decent damage with rubber. I think 3rd time's the charm. Genocide cut-off! I'm gonna start entering Rugal's mind. No, wait, I did the wrong... Okay. Tendika! Okay, I think this is the run. I think Rugal's giving up. Shit me! Fuck! Oh shit, can I not reflect his projectiles? Ah! Athena doesn't work on second form? You're kidding! Ah, my body! Wow! Oh! Oh god! Oh! Am I fucking up his AI? What am I doing? No, stop! What am I doing? Okay, there's 0. 0 and 1. That doesn't make any goddamn sense. They just stopped doing characters because I don't like it. Duncan. Okay. Alright. He's getting easier as time goes. Alright, we need nothing but the finest aboard. We need nothing but the finest. Okay, he left himself open. Alright. Yeah, Robert is definitely the key component in this. Fuck! Ah! It's too much life back, man. Ah! Fucker! Fucker! Or to Puma that's messing. Come on, Rugal, just fall. Just fall over. Here you go. Alright, good. Oh my god! Wow. So you can god press me on ever the fuck you want. I wish that would have been the moment right there. Fuck! Fucking genocide cutter! God damn it! That one attack! Oh god, what's... I don't know what Hydern's SDM is. I didn't know what it was. I got so close! I got so close! At least meter goes away. I don't think it goes away. Okay, I think it goes away. Okay, went away. At least this game has meter reset. Fuck Kaiser Wave. Oh god, if he touches you, you die! If he touches you, you die. He does so much fucking damage. What the actual fuck? What is this bullshit? His attacks do more damage as time goes on? I swear to god, I just saw that right. Did Genocide Cutter take off 2/3 of my health? One Genocide Cutter took off that much health. You're fucking with me. There's no way this game could actually be that bullshit. Alright. Yes! Yes! Kyo was definitely the missing link. Alright, I just gotta wait for an open frame for him to do shit. No, it didn't combo. Fuck. Come on, Kyo. Accept your destiny. You know what? I'm gonna cheese this motherfucker. Never mind, no. He's just throwing up Rugals. Nope. Alright, Kaiser Wave. Ah! No! Okay, I'm definitely setting him up for Robert. I'm definitely setting him up for Robert. Jesus, he got so much life back! Come on, Hydern! Come on! Come on! Come on, just... No! Fuck! Alright, I cannot have another Genocide Cutter happen. I can't have another Genocide Cutter happen. If he lands pretty much anything on Robert, I'm fucked. What's that snake? What a snake! He was intentionally fishing for a fucking Genocide Cutter. You fucking serious? Oh, I thought he was dead! Ah! Come on! Why isn't he dead? No! Fuck Genocide Cutter! God damn it! Oh my god almighty! That fucking attack! It's so goddamn strong! And this is really... Or never mind, he's gonna fucking block. He's just gonna fucking walk towards me! What the fuck? Oh god! Oh god. Oh god! Oh, I'm actually angry. I am actually fucking upset now. He's being a piece of shit right now. You're gonna use a fully healed character, knock 2/3 of your health. Gone. And then you get all my body. Or actually, you're just getting bodied. Death by chip damage. Ah-ha! Yeah! Fucking genocide cutter! Ah! Fucking do what I want you to do. Fucking red pants wearing fishnet motherfucker. Alright. Please just keep the setup going. No! The moment I said the damn thing! There's no goddamn time on the clock! Now I have no fucking. Now I have no clue what the fuck to do to not get bullshit in the problem. Oh my god! Every time I get to Robert, I get bullshitted. No, what the fuck is blue? Oh, his goddamn leg sunk into itself! Gave me no opportunities. No opportunities to do anything. Yeah, this run's fucked. Unless Hyder and Robert can pull a fucking miracle out of their ass, I don't think this run's salvageable. He lands God Press, you're basically dead. Guy, Genocide Cutter on its own is a fucking nightmare. Like, how many variables here do 10 tons of damage? It's fucking crazy. God! No invincibility frames! None! Absolutely no invincibility frames to get over the damn Rapuken and maybe try to score a hit. No. No, no, no. Of course not. Of course it's not gonna be like that. I hate how I have to skip the cutscene. I hate having to skip the cutscene. Why the fuck? Stop fucking going in! What the fuck, man? Well, then once he gets in the meter, guess what happens? Fuck. Bullshit. Bullshit happens. Fuck, why the hell do you have to jump? He's just jumping! He's not even jumping in! He learned! How much health does he need back? Oh my fucking god! I could kill him at 50! Maybe! Not fucking at 75! Oh wait. God! Fuck Rapuken! If you're at range, he just spams the fucking things! I bet some of you were waiting to tell me that he was gonna sidestep that shit. Fucked!
Can't do shit. Can't do shit. Okay, my body. Okay. Come on. Yes! Yes! Fuck you, Rugal!